Hey everybody, it's your favorite Given Tears, back again for another video. This one is Evil Within. It's coming around Halloween, so let's get scared. Apparently this is one of the scariest games out at the minute, so let's play it. So yeah, Evil Within then. Damn loading screen here. If only there never was any of them. I got a new microphone as well, so that's why I'm not wearing my headset. The speak in there, I got a blue snowball ice, it's called. It's very good, it's just standard USB. So, let's listen.
184 copy, code 3, ETA 3 minutes.
Copy 184.
Sorry, detectives. I know you're just coming off a case, but I'm afraid we're gonna have to make a detour.
Sounds serious. Is it a riot?
A call went out just before I picked you up. Said it was multiple homicides. Half a dozen units already on scene.
131, please advise.
Hey, maybe it's the ghost of that doctor who went schizo and chopped up all those patients.
That's not what happened. Some patients disappeared. Some kind of scandal?
Still, gives you the creeps, doesn't it?
127, 124, please respond.
Joseph, you think there's a connection?
It's a possibility. I believe the records were sealed.
Anyone on scene, respond.
Joseph looks swagging in glasses.
This is Detective Castellanos in 184. What's the situation? Over.
184, be advised. Some problem with the Chimones on the Beacon Memorial.
Is there any...
God damn it! Jesus!
Junior Detective Kid. Any thoughts?
Nothing yet. I'm sure we'll know everything once we get there.
Beautiful. A very handsome man, and in the rain just seems to... They did the rain very well in this. It just runs off them and looks pretty realistic, if you know what I'm saying. He's just the ideal man, isn't he? The slick back hair with the stubble.
What do you make of it?
Connolly, contact dispatch and let them know what's happening. Joseph, Kidman, you're with me. We're gonna have a look around.
Right.
Hawk leaving the cop on his own. Look at them rain graphics. Lovely. Look at all the police cars, they're bound to have caught someone by now, look. Computer. Oh, let me touch it, but there's another one. And another one. So I'm guessing we're going inside this beautiful little house. Now, you should probably wondering. Is this game not full screen? Have I done something with it?
Smells like blood. All right, stay sharp.
But it's nice the effect that they've put on the game.
We're gonna check it out. Don't let anyone else through this door.
I can be an extra set of eyes.
We don't know what's happening here. You're a backup.
When I played the demo a few weeks ago, it annoyed me at the start, but then I got used to it. It actually is a good effect for some reason. I don't know how it makes it better, but it just does.
Did you hear something?
Lovely. Blood all over the floor. Look, it's really realistic blood too.
Someone
let's step on
here.
It. Yay. Oh. Oh well. What's he doing in here? Another dead guy?
Are you injured? What happened here?
Can't be real. Impossible. Ruvik is...
I've got him. The security cameras might tell us something.
They might. Let's walk over here. Oh, look at that. Still walking like a boss. Live feed. And so these boys are in the house at the minute then. Shooting somebody up. Ooh.
What the hell?
Assassin's Creed type shit. Oh. I don't know who's more handsome. Him or... Oh! Jesus. Now Sebastian's still better looking. He has to be. At least he doesn't look like Two-Face, you know what I'm saying? Yay. Hanging upside down. Blood running down me. And there's a rat. Jesus. Fuck. Look at that ugly boy. He's in some weird kinky shit there, isn't he? Okay, rotate the camera. Ah, I want that knife. Can I reach it somehow? Doesn't seem like it so far. Oh. Who's he chopping up? Hello, beautiful. Oh, Jesus. He's cut half his body off. Fuck. Give me that knife quickly. Come on. Let's reach it. Come on. Reach for it. Reach for it. Reach for it. This has to be it. No, reach for it. There we go. Oh. He's bound to have heard that. Seriously, he didn't hear it. Where's this motherfucker? Okay, so let's go kick his ass now then. My new knife. Sneak. I don't sneak. Come on, you motherfucker. Whoa! Wait a minute! No, no, come on, go! Oh, I think he cut my arm off, did he? Jesus, that's about to suck her. Oh. That was absolutely rotten. It cut my head off. Dirty fucker, huh? I was only trying to be nice as well, sneaking up on him. I didn't even sneak on him. I just was going to walk up to his face and shake his hand and then say, see you later. But he didn't have any of it. Oh, look at that shiny thing there. Beside him. You always go for the shiny stuff. Wait a minute. Come on, dude. Okay. Ah. Oh. Is that boy's intestine hanging out? Oh. Keys. It's not a key, it's fucking keys. Okay, I'm gonna back out here because I'm guessing in there's not safe. Yeah. More dead bodies. Brilliant. Up here I go. Hopefully it doesn't follow me. I say that and he's not even at his table anymore. Fuck's sake. Here's the hoping he just has went in his wee bedroom and lay for a little sleep. What's this? Oh! What? Fucking set the alarm. Oh, fuck's sake. Wait a minute, has he got a chainsaw? My god, come on. I'm defenseless, at least give me a weapon. Oh shit. Bust open the door, let's go. Ah! Fuck you, I sliced my leg up, didn't I? What? Oh, for fuck's sake. It's like fucking... razor blades or any slight movement. Fucking hell! Oh! For Very convenient there. Look at all the strawberry jam. And then a big cut of cranberry sauce. Just so happened the people squashing the cranberries died as well. Shit. Fuck, I'm on a hobble now. Brilliant. Yeah, look at me hop. It's going good. It's going good. Fucking hell, it's a long way to go when he's hopping. Oh, from behind me? Nope. It's okay. Into the water to wash off the cranberry juice. Because that's all it is. This game has no blood in it whatsoever. Just strawberry jam, raspberry jam, cranberry sauce. Okay. Enough of them creepy noises, and let's go in this room. What do you know? There's nothing in this room. Alright, well, there's a guy in a wheelchair, so he's obviously going to get up, isn't he, and try to kill me.
Where's the exit?
Where's the exit? He just sounds so much like Batman. Okay, so I need keys, even though I had like 6 keys, but I will. Same goes for that. Brilliant. And up this ladder. Fuck, he is struggling to get up that ladder. Not surprised right now, his legs have cut the shit. There you go. Another document there in this nice cozy looking office space with a jail door as his wall basically. There you go. Da da da. Where to now? Oh, hospital. Maybe I should actually heal my leg while I'm here. What? Oh, for fuck's sake. He's back. Shit, out the door. I can't get out the door. Oh, I can hide in here. Let's go. Shit. I think he's gonna get me, you know, it's a bloody locker. And he was looking through the window there now as well. Shit, he's strong. He's strong and unhappy. He's definitely not happy. Oh. I just go wreck the door there now. Shit.
You can't let him see me.
They sneak around this big fucker. How the fuck was he away? Oh my god, what the hell is going on? I can't see. I think he just cut me in half, if I'm honest. Fuck. Sick, I thought I was away from him there. Motherfucker. He must have heard me, that's what it was.
Can't let him see me.
Seems like he's having a jolly old time, don't he? Come on, man, where are you going? He's just cutting everything up. Shit, he's after me. Where is he? Oh no, he's not. Oh, maybe he is. Oh well, he stopped. Oh well. I got away from him this time, people. Let's hope that's the end of him. Of course, it's not the end of them. Fuck's sake, get out of my way, weed chair. Get over the top of that bed. It would have been easier getting around it right now. Shit, shit, shit. That was a very convenient place for an elevator, anyway. Poor Sebastian, he's getting it hard already. First day on the job, you know. Spit out a big jelly bean there now. No cigs left anyway. Poor fella. Just keeps getting kicked while he's down, you know. Darkness twisting me. I see a song going on. Yeah. The evil within. Ooh. Scary. Let's just walk like a badass again then. Oh, shit. Maybe you should go. Yeah, let's go. Whoa! Fucking go! Out the door, finally. There we go. A bright light. Do you know what it actually reminded me of there now? Walking Dead. Season 1, Episode 1, where Rick gets out of the hospital and it's just a bright light and then it's chaos, basically. Go, man, go! Say not. Oh ho! That was a close call. I'm driving by my man, police officer, whatever you call him again, I can't remember. I don't know why, but instead of looking at the camera, I keep looking at my mic for some reason, because it seems like it's staring at me, so I'm taking it in with the camera by mistake, so I'm sorry.
Shit.
Shit, that is right. I would love to know what's making this earthquake. Like, is it this weird two-faced child boy that's destroying the place? It's very powerful if that's the case. Jesus.
Right back there.
Just a few bumps, we're fine.
Fine. Fine. Fine.
We will be once we're far away.
Fine.
A little further and we'll be fine.
What the?
Fine. 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 Fine.
Fall! Fall!
What? Oh? Oh shit, he's got Ebola. Fuck. So that guy is basically a little kid's predicting everything that's happening. Fuck's sake. Dead already? Is the game just one level or what? Chapter 1 cleared. That's that, anyway. Well, that's the first video in the Evil Within series. Chapter 1, done. Thanks to me. Not you. But you were there, anyway. So, I'll give you a better credit, maybe. Yeah, so, this has been your favorite game of Terrace, brandy-balls. With the Evil Within, Part 2 should be up soon enough as well. Don't forget to subscribe and like the video, because it helps me a lot. Yeah.